Music oftentimes, especially hip hop, is more of a hook. So the music hopefully brings different people in, and then the story is what connects us all.
Shine your light for your people. Speak love, speak light to your people.
What's up? My name is Naveed Najafi, AKA Il Nomadic. I was born in Tehran, Iran, and immigrated to New York when I was 8 years old. Eventually found my way to Hawaii. I felt like I was in Iran again. Since leaving as an 8-year-old, I had longed for this feeling of home that I'd never felt in New York or really anywhere else that I lived. One of the big things was coming to Shangri-La for the first time and experiencing a place like this filled with works of art from Iran in Hawaii. Something clicked, and this poem just started to come to me, and it was about me leaving Iran, you know, and the first line was woke up in the States circa 1986. And that kind of became the focal point of this new album I was working on.
They call me Il Nomadic, I've been all over the planet, crossed the Atlantic as a child escaping static. I was born in the war that got its grip on the East, so I came to Hawaii seeking freedom and peace.
Through this album, Second Language, I present the story of my life from the beginning as far as being born in Iran, experiencing the revolution, experiencing a theocracy, basically, where religion is compulsory, and then pushing away from that once we left, and keeping religion and Islam specifically at an arm's length. But as I grow older and I learn the truth in Islam, I was able to kind of put together my own philosophy that I was able to present through this album. I see this place as an opportunity to show people a different side of the Middle East. For me to be able to begin my presentation in the courtyard with the celebration of Yalda, and then move on to being able to present the album on stage with the people that helped put it together. That was an amazing feeling. It's an experience that I won't ever forget.
Thank you guys very much for coming out, being here with us.